On the wall inside my head, inside of me.